So evening YouTube. Be a bit colder tonight. 12 degrees, 13. Sun has been out. It's not too cloudy. How you all doing tonight? Just out by myself. So tonight I thought I would talk about, are bikers better car drivers? That's my subject tonight. Been a lot of chat and a couple of other channels, a couple of near misses. Had one tonight actually, myself. What tight corner. So, that's tonight's topic. I think we're better car drivers. Hello. But what do you think? The reason I think we're better car drivers is because we're on the bikes. And when we're on the bike, we've got to be so much more aware of what's happening around about us and in front of us. There was a comment in the channel about one of our motor vloggers' shoulder checks when he's in his car. I do that as well. So I physically still shoulder check, even when I'm in the car, which made me think about this topic, because being on a bike or learning, going through the learning process to get your bike license, or even if you've been a biker for years, I think we are better car drivers, truck drivers, van drivers, whatever, because of what we've learned on the bike, because of the situation we're in when we're on a bike. We've got to be more aware of what's happening around about us. If you're turning at a junction, you've got to check behind you, make sure nobody sneaked up beside you. Your road position's ultra important as well, to stop people undertaking you. Not to mention the forward planning aspect of being on a bike. But you need to really plan ahead. Got to watch junctions. Everything else like that. So I think we are ultimately better car drivers. I'll tell you something else you'll not see. It's probably a biker or somebody that's had a bike using a phone. You'll never see that. Not for a biker or an ex-biker when he's in his car. I just think we're so much more aware of what's happening round about us when we are in the car, because of what we've learnt on the bike. So what do you guys think, girls? Do you think bikers make better car drivers? Stick your thoughts in the comments. Might be opening a can of worms here, but generally that's my feeling. So let me know in the comments. Pretty sure this should get an interesting debate going. And by the way, if you think I'm wrong, put your reasons why. And we can have a good debate about it. But that's my thoughts on it. there's a lot of more other, there's other aspects to what I think makes us better car drivers. But the main points are we're more aware, we have a better understanding of what's happening around about us because we're more vigilant, we forward plan because we have to when we're on a bike, and we take that ways when we're driving the car. We'll tend to check our blind spots in the car because we've learnt all this while we've been on the bike. So this is probably going to be a quick video just on this topic, but it's really just to open up a debate about it. So get your thoughts in the comments, let me know what you think. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to hit the bell. Remember, hit the bell. And I'll catch you all soon. Cheers. Bye.